हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम बैक टू माय न्यू लेक्चर ऑन एप्लेट एंड जीयूआई। सो बेसिकली दिस इज कंटिन्यूशन ऑफ द प्रीवियस लेक्चर एप्लेट एंड जीयूआई। सो टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द एग्जीक्यूशन प्रोसेस ऑफ एप्लेट एज वेल एज ग्राफिकल प्रोग्रामिंग ऑफ एप्लेट। सो यू कैन सी द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द कोर जावा प्रोग्राम एज वेल एज एप्लीकेशन एपीआई एप्लेट प्रोग्राम। सो एप्लीकेशन ए स्टैंड अलोन प्रोग्राम दैट कैन बी इन्वोक फ्रॉम कमांड लाइन, ए प्रोग्राम दैट हैज ए मेन मेथड। सो द कोर जावा प्रोग्राम हैविंग द मेन मेथड, व्हाइल इन केस ऑफ एप्लेट प्रोग्राम एप्लेट कंटेन्स नो मेन मेथड। यू कैन सी हियर द प्रोग्राम दैट कंटेन्स नो मेन मेथड एंड एप्लेट इज ए प्रोग्राम इम्बेडेड इन ए वेब पेज to be run when page is browsed. So this is GUI based program and this is the console based program, and main is inside the application program, and public void paint function is inside the applet program. So this is the basic difference. And for application we require Java interpreter, and for applet we require Java enabled web browser. So the program of applet can be executed in browser, can be executed by the browser. So this is the difference between applet and Java program. So you can see here, this is the public class hello world, and this class is extended from the applet. So import java.applet.applet, so we have been this applet class, and applet java is a package, applet is also package, and inside the applet package we have applet class. And here the public static public void paint function, and its argument is graphics g in place of public static void main. We are writing here public void paint, and string in place of string args we are writing here graphics g dot draw string hello world we are printing here, and it will be printed at 25, 25 position. So this is draw string function. So this function, by help of this function, we can print hello world string on applet, on browser. It means applet will display the output on browser, so it will be executed on browser. So this will be hello world will be displayed on browser at 25, 25 position, and we are not writing system.out.println, we are writing here draw string. So everything will be drawn, because will be started by draw word. So we will be drawing here in and paint in applet. So this is the program of applet. But running this program we need one HTML file. So for hello world, this is the class hello world, and we will compile this class, and the after compilation this will be converted into hello world dot class file. And when we will execute this program, so before execution we require one HTML file. So this is HTML file, we have started by HTML, then title. Title is optional, we can skip this that portion. We can directly write applet code hello world dot class and width and height. So there is no comma between width and height and applet code. So the dimension of the applet will be 500 by 500, and applet will be closed here, and HTML will be closed here. So this is HTML file, and we will execute this HTML file using applet viewer command, or directly we can execute it through browser, like we are opening any file, any website. So this is the execution process, execution of applet. So how to execute the HTML, you can see here the program is hello java program. So this hello java program, this is the name of class is this is hello world, this is the class name is hello world, but here in this case we have been hello.java. So first of all we will write the program hello.java, then we will compile this program, and this program will be converted into hello.class and add web server, and then we'll create an applet tag HTML document like this program, we will have to write this HTML program. And now we have this applet tags inside the HTML program, and then we will access the form, we will execute the form, and browser creates a new window and new thread, and then runs the code. So accordingly the browser will execute the program. So we have been these five steps. On these five steps we can execute the program of applet. So however, in HTML we are creating the page in HTML now. So this is the newer programming. So and these are some other snapshot of the program. An applet is a Java program capable of running from within web page HTML document. Means applet is a Java program capable running from within the web page. Means the application program of Java, means core Java program, it is executed in JDK platform and either on command line or NetBean. But this applet program will be executed on, this will be executed on web page. So this is the major difference between application program and applet program. So the steps are, first of all we have to create my, suppose the name of file is myapplet.java, and then we will compile Java C myapplet.java, then it will be converted. This is Java C myapplet.java. Then we'll have applet.class myapplet.class, and then we have to create myapplet.html, and this is myapplet.html. inside this we will write applet code myapplet.class, this one myapplet.class, and its dimension, and then we'll close the applet, and through applet viewer or on web page we can execute this applet program, applet viewer myapplet.html. So or open myapplet.html in browser like Netscape or Internet Explorer or any other browser, we can execute them, the browser which support the applet. So now I am coming on the graphical programming. So this program I have already discussed yesterday. So different methods which are used in applet, they are init method, start method, stop method, paint, update, repaint, destroy. So this is the somehow we can say it is life cycle. Init function is just like a constructor function, and start function to start the program, start the function, and we have a stop function, we have paint function. To execute the paint again and again, we require repaint function, update function, destroy function. So we have these many functions, and we can use accordingly as per the requirement these function in applet. And so you can see here the simple program. Again, see this this program. In this program we have start function, we have an IT function. So this is program is started by the import java.awt.star, and then we are writing here import java.applet.star. So we require here applet package as well as awt package, and the program is public class hello applet, and extend from applet, and the A of this class is capital letter, and this is package because it is completely in small letter, and it is capitalized. So it is class, it is package, and init is the a constructor function of this hello applet class, just like a constructor function. Basically it is not a constructor function, but it would behave like a constructor. And the set background, we will change the background color yellow. So you can see the output here. In the next window you can see the output is yellow. So init will convert the background yellow, and it will print init method invoked system.out.println, and it will display here init method invoked. It will be displayed over here. However, it is overlapped by some other output. Then we have written here public void start system dot out dot printer start method invoked. So it will display after this init method invoked, after this it will display start method invoked. And then we have paint method, public void paint graphics g. So system dot out dot println paint method invoked, and in place of 24 comma 25 means this is the coordinate 24 x coordinate is 24 and y coordinate is 25. So at 24 25 position we will print hi there by this g dot draw string. So it will draw this message, and finally we have a stop function, and through this function the message stop method is invoked. So accordingly you can see all the function in sequence, they will be started and their message will be displayed over the screen. So these are the functions. So these are the different functions: init, start, stop, paint, update, repaint, destroy. So accordingly we will display, we will implement all these functions: init, start function, paint function, and stop function. So accordingly all functions will be executed, and accordingly their message will be displayed on the screen. And this is the output window. You can see here output. So it is written here hi there at 24 25 position. So x is 24, y is 25 geometric location. So this is draw string, not system dot dot out dot. So this position, this point is 24 25 coordinate. So this is the output, and we can also display circle, oval, rectangle, square, line, anything we can display on our screen. So this is through Java applet. You can see this is the output, and this way we can show different outputs. So this is the program. By this program we can display all the output. So the output is given in this previous slide, and this is the program. So again you can see here the program is written in bold. Some important line has written in the bold. So import java.applet.star, then the second line import java.awt.star, then we have written public class myapplet, extend applet. So we are extending from applet class, and then we have written here public void paint graphics g. So this is the paint method, and inside the paint method we have printed hi there at 40 position. So you can see here now the position has been changed. This is the position 40 coordinate of x, 40 coordinate of y. So we have changed the coordinate over here. So these are the coordinate. So now we have written here g dot draw oval. So it is 40 comma 60, 45 comma 45 means the oval. We have this oval, this you can see here oval. So we have given here coordinate, we have given the coordinate x1 y1 and x2 y2. So these are the coordinate. So between x1 y1 and x2 y2 coordinate we have been this oval. So the Java applet will draw the oval between this rectangle, means 40 60 and x1 y1 and x2 y2. And this is again draw rectangle. You can see the output. This is the rectangle, and it is also 100 comma 60 and 50 comma 50, means the coordinates of x1 y1 x2 y2. So between x1 y1 and x1 y2, x1 y1 and x2 y2, between these coordinates we have been this rectangle. And third one is g dot draw line. So we are drawing the line between these x1 y1 and x2 y2. So you can see here the coordinates are x1 y1, this is x1 y1, and this is x2 y2. So from this coordinate to this coordinate we are drawing the line. So this is the output of draw line. And we have been this public void init and set background color dot yellow. So first of all, before this paint function, this init will execute, and the background color will be yellow, and then this paint function will execute, and then accordingly these function will be executed, and the four different output we have seen in this window. You can see in this window. So this is the output of this applet program. So thank you guys, and thank you for listening to this lecture.